Firstly, on behalf of Islanders, I pay tribute to his remarkable life and send my condolences to Her Majesty. The Duke visited the Isle of Wight on many occasions, and what brought him back again and again was his love of sailing. He was a regular at Cowes Week and helped redesign the event in the 1960s. He had many friends on the island, indeed, including my cousin David, who was a kinsman of his in the Navy, served with him in the Navy, served with him on HMS Checkers, and was stationed in Malta with him in 1949, and the Duke was kind enough to be godfather to David's son. In much of what he did, there was a desire by the Duke to make things better, always to look ahead, and always to look over the horizon. And finally, and one of the most remarkable things for me about the Duke, was that he combined an intense masculinity and manhood, leading men, being able to sail and shoot and hunt and philosophise and write. He combined that with an extraordinary respect for his wife and for women, and I thought he was a remarkable man, all for that. Thank you.